going on out there. This is Into the Streets. Thanks for watching. My name is Kay. And this video is, first and foremost, I want to say rest in peace to Juice WRLD. Yesterday, I found out that he passed away from a seizure. He was either on a plane headed to Chicago or in the airport about to get on the flight to head to Chicago. So, you know, the man was only 21 years old, still a baby. Sad. Rest in peace. The cause of death, since it happened so recent, is not, cause of death is not out there. But, you got this clout chaser, Blessed One, from I Smoke Hip Hop, calling a man a crackhead and saying how his generation is full of druggies. And he admits that he tried drugs, all different type of drugs, but didn't get hooked. And the reason why I say is a clout chase is because Blessed One does a lot of commentaries and response and reaction videos to people, and he has no, like, facts. You know, I watched him go in on a big YouTuber, quote unquote, and he was literally like chopping up the video of what the YouTuber said to make it fit his narrative, and basically going off of his feelings. And I'm not gonna lie, it's times in life where, you know, you'll feel some way about somebody and you'll really feel in your heart that it's right. But I was always taught that you don't really speak off of your feelings, you speak off of facts. So that's the reason why I said he's clout chasing. You know? Like, you don't come out, it's this totally disrespectful to come out and talk about somebody when they, you know, the day that they passed away. And it's distasteful. And, you know, I disagree with that. I don't think that, you know, like, all of this, I don't think that you have to carry yourself that way. You know what I'm saying? Wait until you can report on the incident, but, you know, wait until you have some solid proof of what's going on. And still, I still feel like it's out of line to call that man a crackhead. You know? So that's all I gotta say for now. There'll be a part two once it comes out with Juice WRLD, what his cause of death was, because if it wasn't any type of, you know, drug related, I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna go back in on Blessed One, because that man is out of line. Like, you don't do that. That's wrong and disrespectful to him and his mourning relatives and family and friends. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Once again, R.I.P. to Juice WRLD. You know, he went out on the top of his career, and it's sad to see. I was, you know, a young man. He ain't even, you know, he living. That was his first year of official adulthood. So, if it was drugs, I hope y'all youngins are, like, seeing this, man. It's about the third guy this year from that generation, if that is the cause, that passed away from drugs. So we should be using that again, if. That's a big if. If he passed away from drugs, we should be using this as a learning lesson, not a time to, like, bash that man. None of us was in his personal life. We don't know what he might have been. If that is the case, we don't know why he got addicted. If he was, we don't know what type of turmoil and trauma went on in his life that will push you, push a person in that direction. So I'm gonna leave it there. Thanks for watching. Have a good one.